World bosses in Season 2 are definitely more challenging, but the rewards feel more rewarding. How do you feel about the changes to world bosses in Season 2?